What's hot? What's new? And what's the scrapbooking buzz?
Welcome, we are so glad you're back. Jacqueline Zeman, all right, I have to ask you, because you know my name, in real life, I have Shawn Marie Brogan Diddy, so my real life name. Now I know in real life, you're very happily with your family, but on General Hospital, what is your name?
On General Hospital, it's Bobby Spencer Brockmeyer Jones Cassadine, almost Jackson, and there was DeLuca, but I didn't marry him, Spencer.
It's the DIY Shop and Crop Weekend. I'm Shawn Diddy, and we are going to get right into the final 30 minutes of this show.
In black, that is. It only comes in black. And then, did I tell you about the black handle chef's knife that you're going to get as well?
If the
free.
Red sells more than the black, then Chef Emerald has to cook me dinner. If you buy more of the black sets than you buy of the red sets,
and then
I have to cook him dinner.
That's right.
So I'm just going to ask you, wouldn't you like a little bit of red cookware in your kitchen?
Oh.
You've done so much with the Larry King Cardiac Foundation. Why did you form that particular foundation?
I felt I owed it back, and I think there's a lot to be desired in the healthcare in America.
Maintaining flexibility can help reduce the risk of injury, and it can also help performance in many areas. Why not get a Pilates kit? Remember, stretching can help reduce stress.
In fact, it may take some good organizational skills and those well-padded shoes to see everything that a member would like to cover.
Let's start with you, Sam, because you know this from a personal view, and you've really probably entered into the political realm of this as well. Can you give us an idea of what you spoke about and what you'd like to share?
Well, I always start by saying I'm honored to be in a certain place.
We're here with Cameron and Jordan. Cameron, how old are you?
Five.
You're five. What did you learn about today?
Heart.
Your heart? Do you have a healthy heart?
Yes.
All right. There's a story in every moment. And of course, this is one of my favorite stories as a child. But it was never told to me quite this way because I didn't have the pop-up book. Do you have a special occasion coming up? Would you like to make a card? Perhaps you would like to carry a brand new handbag. Wait for me to act like that was about you, but it was about me. Okay.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I'm traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, El Dorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistall, Chattanooga, Chasta, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Susan, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, spare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.